Hello, my name is Fujii Kaze, only YouTuber, Ronaldo. Yeah.
Shinunoga E-Wa.
Very, very popular in overseas. Very, very good song. Thank you. Yeah, by the way, ところで、overseas friends, do you know real Fujii Kaze? Yes?No. You don't know real Fujii Kaze. You never know real Fujii Kaze. Because his main language is Japanese. On TV show, on a magazine, or music live, he mainly use Japanese language.So to understand real Fujii Kaze is very, very difficult. Only Japanese fan know real Fujii Kaze. Oh my god. But don't worry. Now I tell you real, true, 本当の Fujii Kaze. Yeah.Three episodes, I tell you, yes. First, 紅白歌合戦 Yeah. 紅白歌合戦 is Japanese most valuable music TV show. Yeah, top. Yeah. All Japanese people watch 紅白歌合戦 at the same time. Yeah, all.Japanese musicians' goal, like Rafuteru on One Piece, or like Hokage in Naruto, yeah, very, very important music TV show. So this is 紅白歌合戦. Last year, Fujii Kaze selected.For 紅白歌合戦 and musician. Yeah, this is the first time for Fujii Kaze. He tried to sing a song for his best of best. Many singing training, many piano training. But.Fujii Kaze didn't show his true potential. Singing very difficult, talking very difficult. He didn't show his best. Why? Catch a cold? No. He forget to.Pick up his mouthpiece. Yeah, mouthpiece for straight teeth. Easily pick up. But Kaze completely forget to pick up mouthpiece. So he can't singing well. Like this. He often make careless miss. Unforced error. Very, very cute. Very cute. This is real Fujii Kaze. Yeah. Second episode, music video. Yeah. Do you know Tabiji? This is very, very sentimental, emotional, nostalgic song. One of the his song. This music video, Tabiji, was made in his hometown, Okayama ken, Sato Shoujo. For example, his home, his house is a coffee shop. But unfortunately, making video was too difficult. Why? Catch a cold, Kaze? No. Bad weather?No, in rainy day, no. Kaze lost his home key, so they can't enter his home. So making video was completely stopped. Yeah, lost key. Yeah. We say lost something. 999, like Matsuri. Panic. Yeah, they are panic. Yeah. Camera staff and director come from Tokyo for this music video. But Okayama, Tokyo is very, very, very far place. Yeah, very, very far place. Very, very remote village. No Wi-Fi in Okayama. Yeah. So no hope. Zetsubou, Japanese Zetsubou, Fujii Kaze lost his home key. Yeah, all music video staff lost fighting spirit. Yeah, this is real Fujii Kaze. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fucking cute. Last episode is Botanical Foodie. Yeah. Fujii Kaze is super duper fashionista. One of his favorite clothes is botanical hoodie. Yes, this one. This one is very, very cool. Very, very cute. Amazing. Incredible. Tasty. Sounds good. How chi? Delicious. Yeah, nice, nice, nice. Yeah, Fujii Kaze's fan, like me. We also love this hoodie, yeah. But hoodie was gone. Oh my god, hoodie was gone. In Kanazawa Music Live, Fujii Kaze said, I lost a botanical hoodie. Where is my hoodie? I lost botanical hoodie in Kanazawa City, yeah. He lost botanical hoodie in Kanazawa City. Kanazawa is very far from to Tokyo. Yeah, yeah. But Wi-Fi is good. Yeah, yeah. His manager Kawazu said, "Please contact me if you find botanical hoodie for all Fujii Kaze's fan." Yeah, yeah, yeah. On official Fujii Kaze's app. So we all. Fujii Kaze's fan moved. Yeah, we go to Kanazawa to find his botanical hoodie. We find every places and telephone. We call telephone. Do you know Kaze's botanical hoodie? Okay, next. Do you know botanical hoodie? Next. Do you know botanical hoodie? To Kanazawa City's all station, all park, all shop, all police, every place we find. Yes, big panic. Yes, big panic in Kanazawa and on the Twitter. Yes, big panic. Yeah. But no one find botanical hoodie. Oh my god. No hope. Zetsubou in Japanese. A few days later, Fujii Kaze said, I found botanical hoodie in my house. Oh my god. In Tokyo, he lost in Kanazawa. It's a misunderstanding. He forget to pick up botanical hoodie in Tokyo's his house. Oh, f***ing Fujii Kaze. His comment is completely misunderstand. F***ing Fujii Kaze. But don't forget, yeah. Fujii Kaze is very, very good person. Friendly, gentle, honest, moderate person. Yeah, very good, very good. But same company with Fujii Kaze, no thank you. Maybe he will make big mistake. Yeah, yeah, no thank you. But now he is a musician, so we are very, very happy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's all. God bless us.ということで、皆さんこんばんは、ロナウドでございます。なんか死ぬのが映画がすごい、なんか世界的にヒットしているということでね、やっぱり海外にファンの人にね、Kaze さんの、曲以外の魅力を伝えたいと思って、今回の動画を撮らせていただきました。まあね、なんか、ビジュアルだけやったら、なんかできそうじゃないですか、わからんけど、なんか、だいぶ抜けてる、会社に、 会社の部下におったらすごい嫌な感じとか伝わんないじゃないですか。いや、いい人なんですけどね。うん、なんか音楽以外はポンコツみたいな、なんかそのところをね、まあちょっと英語でね、知らない人に、ご紹介させていただきました。うん、これが日本の英語教育の限界です。